Today we are going to make fish biryani. The ingredients are fennel seeds, black pepper seeds, salt, turmeric powder, green chili, garlic, and chili powder 2 spoons. Put the green chili, red chili, garlic, black pepper, and other ingredients into the grinder and pour in some tamarind water and grind well. Take 400 grams of fish which has been cut and cleaned. We have taken seer fish. The mixture that we showed earlier has been ground properly and this can be applied to the fish. And mix the fish in the mixture. Mix the ground mixture with the fish. Mix properly so that everything is, all of the mixture is nicely applied to the fish pieces. We have taken seer fish pieces. This is a fish which has nice meat in it. Apply the mixture and properly and marinate for 2 hours. Heat the pan and pour in 10 to 15 ml of oil. Put in the marinated fish pieces one by one into the oil. Fry each side for 5 to 10 minutes each. Or turn it from side to side every 10 to 20 minutes. The ingredients for the biryani masala are tomato, garlic, turmeric powder, mixture of spices, cinnamon, pepper, garam masala, salt, green chili, and onion, cut and sliced. After the fish has been fried in the oil for the take it off. Into a plate. Put in the onion, garlic, green chili, chili, salt and salt. Keep on sorting until the onions turn golden brown. Using the oil in which the fish has been fried will give the onions the chance to assimilate the taste of the fish. Put in the garam masala and the turmeric powder and salt until it's thoroughly mixed with the oil, and then put in the tomatoes and salt. In fish biryani, we do not add curd or milk fat to the masala, because that will not go with the fish as far as traditional medicine is concerned. As per tradition, milk and fish eaten together can cause skin disorders. The fried fish can be put into this mixture. And mixed thoroughly with the mixture. So that it is completely coated with the biryani masala. Now the flame can be put off and we can go for the preparation of the rice for the biryani. Heat the pan and put in the spices, cloves, cinnamon, cardamom. And put in 10 ml of ghee. Put in 10 ml of ghee. put in the 1 cup of rice, washed and soaked into this mixture. Pour in 1.5 cups of water and mix. Let the rice cook for 15 to 20 minutes. Add salt to taste and mix and let it cook for 15 to 20 minutes. Take the rice into another plate. Put in the masala of the biryani and the fish pieces. Alternate it with the layers of rice. Cook under low flame for 2 to 3 minutes. Cook under low flame for 2 to 3 minutes, and after that the biryani can be taken off and served. Pour in 5 to 10 ml of oil and put in the cashew and raisins into it. Fry for 1 to 2 minutes. Then take off the flame. Put in the roasted nuts and cashew for garnish. Mix the masala with the rice and then close and take off the flame. This is the final fish biryani. or sea fish biryani. Very tasty and healthy dish.